Yeah.
My name is Zenzi Sarah. I've come to the gallery today. Particularly, I love everything that I've seen. So I'm so proud that we're going to do it. But when it comes to our African art, this has struck me so much because the vibrancy of it, the spiritual side of it is so light. And to me, this is so refreshing. Particularly when you see women in the marketplace, could be anywhere, but the background is so unusual, and that is what has struck me. And it's bringing out the lightness of spirit, it's bringing out the colour. It's so beautiful, it's so refreshing, and I just want to say to you, well done, because this has really struck a note in me. And in fact, both of your pictures, not only this one, but the other one as well, it's the patterns. It's really focusing on our gift of patterns and using the two and bringing out the lightness of it. Well done. Well done. I think quite a few people are thinking that. It's not that heaviness, that down spreading that I generally get from our African art. From the primary colours. This to me is really touching to the spirit. Our spirit is light. It's beautiful.